Hi friends, this is Francisco from Wit Comics. Thank you for watching my videos and for following me on Facebook, Twitter and YouTube. Well friends, as you may know, I am working on the development of my new visual novel, that is Hack Woman, The Secret Code. And today I will share with all of you my working or my work with the software that I use to create the artwork. In this case, I will work in the backgrounds of the fierce scene, and to achieve that, I will use as reference some images, some beautiful art that I found on the web, and the script and the graphic novel that I use for as a reference that I am adapting into a visual novel shows in the first scene and a place that is the apartment of a hacker. So I need to develop or to work in an apartment of a hacker. Well, friends, here I have some images that I will use as a reference. I am looking for the environment, the props, the technology, the design, all the atmosphere that the artist is portraying in his or her work, her artwork. So I found this. I need to develop to design a background for my first scene. So this is what I did for the graphic novel. I create this setting here, this program that is Dust Studio. It's a free software, really awesome, really powerful to work with 3D animation and modeling. And this is the hacking computer of our protagonist Natasha, the servers, old sofas, a table, a coffee table with some snacks, a soda, some newspapers, and this device here is the holographic screen, the holographic television. Here I designed this frame of the transmission that our main character Natasha is watching when the story begins. Well, what I need to create now is the setting of the camera. I created for the graphic novel this placement. I put the camera here to create this panel for the graphic novel. Also, another camera is here and another camera is here. But for the narrative purposes of the visual novel, I need a different point of view. So I need some inspiration to improve my work and to deliver to all of you more quality in my art. So I found this image that is beautiful. See the lighting, the atmosphere, the setting, all is beautiful here. Here, a more anime kind of work. Here, also, all these beautiful images. But I found this, for example, look the lighting, very clean desk with the screens, kind of industrial setting, but this is awesome. I want to achieve something like this. The computers here, the web servers here, like in my work, in my setting, the wires, the connections, the tools. This work is awesome. Awesome. I believe it's from a video game. So it's beautiful. The lighting. This is awesome. It's one of my images that I will use as a reference. This also is great. You see this guy here working on his computer. But this is what I found useful. The web servers here are with these tiny lights that I need to work here. This creates the effect that the servers are working, are turned on. So also the lighting, the colors of the screen, and the light that produces on the body of this man. This really, really good work. This art is awesome. This kind of realistic illustration that is different from the anime style that I choose for telling this story, this adventure. But this inspired me to develop this kind of art for my next project. Well, this is awesome. Also, we see the lighting, the setting, the background. We see it's like a night scene. This is amazing. The colors, the screens. It's perfect. This is really, really amazing. This a computer man or a hacker working here in a futuristic style. Really, really awesome. But then I found this. It's from the same video game, I believe. This kind of perspective is more like the one that is needed in the visual novel games. The backgrounds are more like in this kind of perspective. So this is really, really a good reference. The work on the wall, the picture here, the computers, the screens, it's beautiful. And this is also great, like a cyberpunk kind of computer's room. This is really, really good work, but this is something amazing here. We have the main computer. Look at this CPU, the chair, all the computers here, this a little cat here doing her or his stuff. The books here, the lighting, the atmosphere, all is beautiful. This is the kind of art that I want to develop, to create a product with quality, the quality that you deserve and that you expect from a professional artist. So this helped me to decide here the perspective that I need to work. This is also some image, but here is what I need to achieve, that I want to achieve more images. This is really, really awesome here. In my story, in the graphic novel, I have in one chapter, I have a setting with the two main characters. So, and one is watching the holographic TV, and the other is using the computers. So this image is also really, really awesome. And this is also really, really amazing. The art here is like a 3D environment. Really, really beautiful. The lighting. Some characters. Well, these are the images that I will use as a reference to develop my first background. So now I will share with you all the process, and I hope you enjoy the video. And don't forget to subscribe to our mailing list, and you will be the first into playing the demo, and you will have early access to the Kickstarter campaign with a 20% off. Well, dear friends and followers, thank you for watching and enjoy the video.